Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Advait Kulkarni. I'm a senior consultant neurologist in Bangalore in my own clinic, HSR Neuro Clinic. And I'm a visiting consultant in Narayana Hospital in HSR layout and Manipal Group of Hospitals in Sarjapur Road. Peripheral neuropathy is symptom which is caused by damage to the nerves. Typically the peripheral nerves in the hands and the legs get affected. The symptoms can be tingling or numbness in the hands, weakness of the foot, foot drop or weakness in the hands. Most common causes of peripheral neuropathy is diabetes. As we know, India is one of the world capital of diabetes. It is the most common cause. Other causes like excess of alcohol intake, smoking, certain infections like herpes, certain other viral infections like HIV can also cause peripheral neuropathy. In case of injury to the nerves, like road traffic accidents or surgical injuries, that can also damage the nerves and cause peripheral neuropathy. The mainstay of treatment of peripheral neuropathy is the treatment of cause. We will control diabetes. The doctor will advise you to take out the factors which lead to neuropathy, like excess alcohol, excess smoking, certain toxins, and if infections like herpes, the treatment of those infections. The second part of treatment of peripheral neuropathy is symptomatic treatment, which includes various medications like pregabalin, gabapentin, nortriptyline, and also certain kind of gels which will help you to relieve the pain. It is also important to follow a good lifestyle and a healthy lifestyle if you have peripheral neuropathy. And last but not the least is vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 supplements are very useful to treat patients of peripheral neuropathy, especially those who have B12 deficiency. Thank you.